My sister would crush this game. My dad would crush this game. Like, I just don't have that outgoing personality that a lot of these players have, and I can't hold conversations. I don't have a lot of life experiences. Like, I just, it's tough, man. And I don't know. It's just hard for me to, like, relate to people. I feel like I've lived a very sheltered life. I don't drink. I don't smoke. I really don't have any cool stories. Like, I hope I'm not coming across as a jerk. Like, I hope I haven't said anything too bad to get canceled. I feel bad for a lot of the things I've said. I don't know. But anyways, I'm happy to be here. I love this game. I shouldn't be so depressing. I'm so depressing. But yeah, I love this game. I love you guys. I love you, family. You're amazing. This has been the best experience of my life. So I'm going to keep trying. I'm going to try and do more of these one-on-ones and just explain where I'm at. This week has been a whirlwind of, like, craziness. And if I go to jury next week, then I'm so happy and so proud of how I've played. I didn't go home before jury. Like, that's a huge accomplishment for me. And, like, every day in this house is a blessing. I just have to keep reminding myself, like, every day is a blessing to be able to do this where so many people don't get the opportunity is, like, amazing. And I really like Alyssa on, like, a personal level. Like, she's my best friend in the house. Like, I love spending time with her. I love hanging out with her. It's just so difficult when I mix personal with game and I don't really know what to do because she's outside of the alliance. And I really stuck my neck out for her last week. And I don't know what to do. If you have any advice, send it to me. I don't know. I'm not good at this. Joseph comes in here and he's like, yeah, America, like, looking, and I don't have that ability. You have to understand, I'm looking at a black camera right now. Like, it's just a box. So I'm like, I have no comprehension of what I'm doing. Like, and my social media stuff, dude, like, please don't, like, hate on what I've done in the past. I hope there's nothing I've gotten canceled for. I try to comb through and make sure that it was, I just haven't deleted anything since, like, 2012. Like, what the fuck do I do? Sorry, family, I've been swearing a lot. It's just a bad habit. I'll try and break it. But anyways, I'm going to go work out. I don't know. There's Monty in there chilling. I love you guys so much. I'll talk to you again later, America. Thank you, guys. Oh, fuck. Fudge, sorry. Don't tell Taylor. Don't tell Taylor. You're looking at me. Okay, I need to dance.